here on our booth. Our FJ60 frame is all painted with SEM Rush Shield. It's very glossy right now. This will actually lose a lot of its gloss. It'll be a, we'll call it a 70% gloss, semi-gloss, whatever type of description you want, but it will not stay this shiny. It'll have a nice OEM finish to it, but this is probably, we'll say, 5 coats across it, pretty close to a full gallon sprayed on it. But here it is, looks great, and this'll help it last for years and years to come.